explain how fire can occur. Okay, let me explain the definition of fire. Fire occur when combustible material, heat and oxygen combine together with chemical reaction. This can be concluded by fire triangle. So, when one of them is taken away, so no fire will occur. Fire also can spread by radiation. That's why at petrol station, we are banned from using mobile phone. The radiation that emitted by mobile phone is electromagnetic radiation. The electromagnetic radiation is capable enough of ignition the petrol vapor directly and causing the explosion. So, what you think? Are you still want to play around at petrol station? Think about your safety and others. Thank you. Bye.